Born Legacy.
Oh yeah, for sure. That's why I'm here, man. You know what I mean?
Sis, man, who you need next, man?
I need
Sue Surf. I want to work my way up to Sue Surf because I know they're going. They, you know, I respect Sue Surf. This is not a you know, talk heavy type of thing. And Lux Dare used to call me out in 2004, but I'm gonna need to work my way up to them too. So you know, it's all about the politics and how they're gonna work it out. But I take anybody, man. I don't got no picks, man. I don't got no picks.
No more
man.
Low budget people, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no more Ty Laws, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? No more.
Danger Zone was with it.
Keep keep it a bean. Gotta be nice, you know what I'm saying? I want to battle killers because they gonna push me to write. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? If I'm battling.
Yo, that would be a good battle. Like, you in danger?
Oh, yeah. Like, I'm with that, dog. Like, damn. I'm with anybody, though. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't got no picks, man. Like, anybody who's a killer, send them to me. Let's test it out, you know what I'm saying? Because the killers make my pen move, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like if you're a killer, I'm the perfect way to
You heard it here. You loaded Lux, Sue Surf, loaded Danger, Lux, you know, Surf, we need some pins.
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Whoever, man.
I think you should get Lux out the way.
I love to get him, man. But you know, he might act Hollywood.
What made you think he was, what you think that was like, taking him the most for him to, like, trying to be, like, taking shots at you back in the day?
I think it was just, you know, buzz getting around, talk getting around, and you know when it's two hot people, you know, people talk. Man. Somebody probably said, "Yo, sis, a crush Lotus, fucking whole fucking career." And Lotus said, "What? I kill sis." And then that's probably how it started. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's chatter, it's chitty chatter when you hot. That's what happens. You know what I'm saying?
I see Ness was here today too, man. He was showing support.
Building, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely showing support, man. Yeah. I definitely salute to him, man.
You know, SWP, man. You know what I'm saying? The motherfucking King Kong of that shit, man.
Word. I see everybody like. I see.
It's all good. It's love.
I see Philly coming together and all that, you know, being in unity and all that. Ain't too much, ain't no arguing and all that. That's that. I like that. I like to see that, you know, come together and all that. You know,
it's really our generation that had to show people how it's done. You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, niggas on the tip, like, yo, man, Philly niggas don't fuck with each other. They always beefing and this, that, and the third. You know. We used to go on battle tours with each other or tour off of the streets and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Me, Breed, Payne, all them dudes. So we all became like brothers, you know what I'm saying? So we just stuck to the script, man, and kept it like that. Like, fuck it. Ain't no point of beefing with each other and flogging on each other, like, you know what I mean?
You already fucking know, Cicero, man, we ready, man. It's war time.
Hell yeah, man, I'm back, man. I'm ready to pick all y'all off one at a time, man.
See what the fuck we doing? I got paid to host tonight. I didn't think I was gonna flow this night. But that's what happens. You see what's going on, man. A lot of fucking talent. That's what happens, man. But I ain't gonna lie, man, and I ain't gonna hold you motherfuckers up. DNA, talk to them niggas.
Niggas,
crazy. That's what's happening. What's up? Stop fucking
playing. Talk to them. Freestyle off the top, dead and right. They say off the top, damn shit, I'm extra nice. Got your bitch with me for a special price.
But they can't
like the DVD, she gon' bless the mic.